Hello, this is Crimson Fartable, and today I'm playing as the Donetsk people of People Republic, and this is the Ukrainian crisis scenario that I found on the internet that I'm going to play today. So yeah, so sit back and enjoy, and yeah. Not much to say. Actually, I better be more defensive with this. Looks like I have weak soldiers. Put all of them in Slaviansk. Scarf or whatever you call it. Put these soldiers there. Fortify them, fortify them. And we're gonna attack this city. See if we can capture it. Oh yeah, this is a special unit to the rebels, never mind. Well, maybe they are stronger yet. This is a fun war scenario. I like it a lot, so yeah. We'll attack this city again. Should be able to get it. Have enough soldiers, I think. We're doing a lot of damage, so that is good. Come on, let's go. Oh, it looks like this is their last soldier. Let's get this city. Okay. Unless they just not fortify these. That'd be dumb. There we go. Is it? Nope. Not quite yet. Just being a little too hopeful. I have one more soldier. We'll retreat back. Accept the rite of passage? Sure. Sure. God damn. Hopefully they survive, please. And then we'll put this soldier back. We'll kill this one. This should be easy. There we go. Let's get it. There we go. Yeah, we'll take that. One more. City for us. Put that soldier there. Maybe this city's weak. Looks like it could be. We'll fortify. I didn't realize I had tanks. Ah, that's good. But I have tanks now, I guess. I didn't realize that. We'll wait one more turn. Please kill it. Please kill it. Please! Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go! There we go. Finally killed it. Okay, good. My soldier didn't die. I didn't want him to die. Come on, let's go. Let's get this devils. Let's kill this guy. Come on. Don't die on me. Let's get this. Let's kill it. Come on. Come on. Yes. Yes. There we go. Okay. One more. This is getting pretty easy. Let's go. Can we get it? One more soldier. Yes. We can do this. Luhansk will be mine. Oh, not quite. Let's get this. Luhansk will be mine. Yes, it will. Alright. There we go. Build more rebels. Follow the resistors. Ah, crap, I forgot this one. Follow the resistors right here. Need to build some more soldiers. Okay. I didn't do anything. Did rat's ass. Let's go. Oh, you died. Come on. Let's go. Come on. There you go. That was easy. And that's because Crimea was attacked. No. Oh, they're nice to us. That's good. Come on. Oh, crap. Are you serious? NATO came in? Let's see if I can go these one. Well, I guess I lost that too. Well, fuck you too, NATO. God damn it. Thank you. course, they take Melitopol. Melitopol. What the hell? They invade Blue Hands. Last freaking city. Alright, that's the end.